Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel where we bring you the latest and greatest in Hollywood gossip and news. Today we are diving into the buzz surrounding Corey Hardik and his newfound single and happy wife. Let's get into it. Fans are saying Corey Hardik is giving off major single and happy vibes ever since the release of Tyler Perry's latest hit Divorce in the Black, the film which premiered on July 11 on Prime Video. Has been the talk of social media, and Hardik's performance as Dallas has been a standout. In Divorce in the Black, Hardik plays Dallas in wingman whose childhood traumas led to the downfall of his marriage to Eva. Portrayed by Megan Good, viewers have been raving about his ponytail, and it seems Corey is loving the attention. Lately, Corey has been more active on Instagram Live, surprising fans with frequent chat. This new behavior comes after his high-profile split from Tia Murray in 2022, and fans are now feeling like they are really getting to know the Chicago native. A recent clip of the 44-year-old lip-syncing of Jodeci I'm Still Wanting has been making round, with fans commenting on his swag and confidence. One TikTok user joked that Tyler Perry check hit his account. He bought a cut-up for while another son. Scary is that 90s fine, they don't make them like this anymore. Fans have not forgotten about his famous ex Tia Murray. The couple who were together for 20 years and married for 14, shared two children, Carrie and Cairo. That divorce was finalized in just 6 months, and since then Tia has hinted at wanting new experiences. Corey has been open about the emotional aftermath of the divorce, revealing at the American Black Film Festival that he spent a year and a half carrying himself to sleep. Despite the challenges, he focused on his children and his craft, steering clear of the dating scene for now. Meanwhile, Tia has been dipping her toes into the dating pool, sharing hilarious and cringleworthy date stories with her fans. But with Corey's newfound charm and success, some speculate that the rekindling might be on the horizon. One fan declared Tia spin the block, while another said Tia gonna want him back. Despite these rumors, both Corey and Tia have maintained that their focus is on co-parenting and there nothing but love between them. Corey's role in Divorce in a Black has not only earned him his biggest payday but also the number one spot in Prime Video streaming chart. Even Tia sent him a congratulatory text showing the support and respect they have for each other. That's all for today, folks. What do you think about Corey Hardik's new vibe? Do you think Tia and Corey might rekindle their romance, or is this just a new chapter for both of them? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more celebrity news and updates. See you next time.